Aloha, this is 2011 fall semester Music 102. This is the final presentation for this course, and my name is Yuling Wang. So today I'm going to introduce a world-class soloist and orchestra composer. He is Yo Yo Ma, so here comes his picture. So in this picture, he played the cello during the presentation of the Crystal Award at the annual meeting 2008 of the World Economic Forum in Davos, Switzerland, January 25th, 2008. So, there are some background information about Yo Yo Ma. Actually, Yo Yo Ma was born in Paris on October 7, 1955, to Chinese parents and had a musical upbringing. Then, his family moved to New York when he was 5 years old. At a very young age, he began studying violin and later viola, before setting on the cello in 1960s at age 4. So according to Mar, his first choice was the double bass due to its large size, but he compromised and took up cello instead. He began performing before audience at the age of 5, and performed for President John D. F. Kennedy when he was only 7. At age 9, he appeared on American television with his sister, Yo-Ching Ma, in a concert conducted by Leonard Bernstein. By 15 years of age, he had graduated from Trinity School in New York and appeared as a soloist with the Harvard Radcliffe Orchestra in a performance. So, he's mostly plays on classical songwriting, and we all know his occupations, as a soloist composer. So, he plays cello, piano, viola, and violin. His years to be active was from 1961 until now. So let's move on to the next line. So this line is talking about Yo Yo Ma's career. Silk Road Ensemble. Actually, Silk Road Ensemble is a musical collective and a part of the Silk Road Project. The ensemble is not a fixed group of musicians, but rather a loose collective of as many as 60 musicians, composers, arrangers, visual artists, and storytellers from various Eurasian cultures interested in maintaining the authenticity of their own cultural heritage and at the same time exchanging ideas across these similar cultures. So maybe let us take a look or listen to the music composed by Yu Yu Ma and other 60 musicians, composers, and arrangers. So let's enjoy it. Thank you. We can move to the next slide. Also his career. So in 1997, he was featured on John Williams' soundtrack, the Hollywood film 7 Years in Tibet. And in 2002, he was heard on the soundtrack of Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon. So in 2003, on that of Master and Commander, The Far Side of the World, he collaborated with Williams again on the original score for the 2005 film Memories of a Geisha. Yo-Yo Ma has over 75 albums, and he is the recipient of the International Center in New York's Award of Excellence. Ma was named Peace Ambassador by UN in 2006. So, right now we can move on to his playing style. Actually, Ma has been referred as a omnivorous by critics and process a more aesthetic repertoire than is typical for classical musicians. A sampling of his versatility, in addition to numerous recordings of the standard classical repertoire, would include his recordings of baroque pieces using period instruments, American bluegrass music, and traditional Chinese melodies, including the soundtrack to the film Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon. And the next one is the Tango of Argentina. And the last one is an eccentric and unusual collaboration with Bobby McFerrin. So he is known for his smooth, rich tone as well as his considerable virtuosity, including a stellar recording of Niccolo Paganini's 24 Caprice for solo violin and other demanding works. So, this is my presentation for Music 102. I hope you enjoy my PowerPoint slideshows, and thank you so much. Mahalo.